Lil Nas X never showed up because he probably too busy taking dick in the branch.
Get on his ass, man. We don't fuck with that nigga.
Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Ayy, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me.
Ayy, see like my. Hey, what's the damn deal, people? So look, I'm in a secret location. My bedroom. Nah, I ain't no moving my damn computer, man, cause I'm fucking getting to my little people that stay with me. I ain't people, it's just one person. I ain't pissing me off, so I'm getting to it. I don't feel like dealing with it, so I just rather have my shit to myself and do my own thing. But anyways, it's black people problems. Let's not get into that. Let's get into Country Rap Facts by Who the Fuck's Just Time, featuring Adam Calhoun. I know I ain't fucking with Adam Calhoun, but I've been posting a lot about him here lately. So I might as well just go ahead and do a reaction to it. But I need y'all to like, comment, subscribe, man. And Twiggy trying to get to 6,000. Really want to get to 10,000, but let's get it to 6,000, man. Just run it up. Oh, yeah, and I got a giveaway to do at the end of the month. I forgot about that. If I'm not mistaken, y'all got a giveaway to do at the end of the month. So y'all tune in for that too. We're gonna probably do that here soon. And a lot of people don't comment. I need more people to comment so it could be fair. I don't want, you know what I'm saying, just a few people to comment. And I only gotta pick out 10 people. I'm like, nah, that's not fair. I'd rather do it with hundreds of people who comment. And then we can actually have a real giveaway. But you know what, let's go ahead and get into it though. You know what I'm saying? Black niggas, we can stop talking. We don't come for you to talk. Is twak. We don't come for you to twak, sir. Oh shit, I'm finna fuck up, hold on. Hold that thought. Ah, damn, you know the thing, I forgot to change that battery in that thing. So when you hear it, I'm sorry. I forgot to change the battery. What am I looking for? Let me clock the timer. I bet. Right, let's get it. I was like, what if I?
Sorry, I'm a collect call from fuck your bitch. Been a real crime from the jump. I ain't never had to live no lies. But it's working hard for the bucks.
Okay.
I don't like to really waste no time.
You can't.
With a smoke like a Dutch.
Got to.
Keep a torch, don't need no light. Arm out the window with a what?
What?
I ain't even gotta say that line. OG like a broadneck.
Hey man, OG like your Broadnecks. Shout out to Broadnecks. I've been doing some Broadneck shit too. And he's picking his real. He's telling you about his shit, man. They gonna do it how they supposed to do it. You know what I'm saying? But shout out to Broadnecks. I like that redneck rave shit. That's what's up. Now why the niggas I had him always burning shit? I think he a goddamn, what's that shit? A pyro? I think that's what the nigga is. A pyro? Cause every video he be burning some shit. Real talk, I need to do the same thing. Okay.
Grab my titty like, what's the name?
Oh, that's fucked up. That's my boy, too.
The only fire that he knows is the flame that is spooked. Tell him my name just to get him some views. He got a Z in his name because you hear him in Snoop. Fake like a decoy. Fuck's real big like a Leroy.
Yo, that's Leroy. That's Mr. Leroy Biggs. I call him Mr. Leroy Biggs. You know what I'm saying? His name is Leroy Biggs, but that's Mr. Leroy Biggs to me. But anyways, who are you talking about? He talking about somebody. I need y'all comment down below. Got a C in their name. I want to know who they talking about. You know what I'm saying? He talking about somebody. I got to know the scoop. If these my boys and I'm fucking with them now, I got to know what's going on. You got to tell me what the hell's going on with my boys. You know what I'm saying? So y'all comment down below and say, Twigger, this is what's going on. He beefing with him. Bet. Okay.
Guess I gotta buck him like Shaq with the heat. Shane gon' do not a goddamn thing. Boy built like Ella with a knock.
Hold on, he said, well, who gon' do? Shane gon' do? Hold on, we gotta go back. Hold on, hold on.
Gotta buck him like Shaq with the heat. What Shane gon' do? Not a goddamn
thing.
Boy built like Ella with an eyebrow ring.
That's fucked up.
Stay with the sticks like my drummer John Paul. Hustle like Strug, that's a real outlaw. Bad apple like jelly till the wheels fall off.
Shout out to Jelly Roll.
I ain't never had to live no lies. I don't like to really waste no time.
Can't waste no time, guys.
Touch. Keep a torch, don't need no light.
Man, keep a torch, don't need no light. Nigga, I don't need no goddamn light. Nigga, I keep a goddamn torch. I keep me a motherfucking torch, nigga. You know what I'm saying? But now he talking this shit, man. I still didn't catch his name. He said Shake or Shane. Something with an S or whatever. He said, cuz got seen his name too. Didn't sound like Shane. Cause you know what I'm saying? I don't see any, you know what I'm talking about? Unless they spell it differently. I'm like, nigga, what the fuck? Some shanks, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no shanks, some shanks, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, hey, he's speaking his truth, man. Whoever Shane is, he calling you out, my nigga. Whoever the nigga is with the S, he calling you out. He ready for war. I don't know what you did to my boy, But you need to get off my boy back. And he shouted out Jetro. He shouted out all the greats. You know what I'm saying? Mr. Leroy Biggs, you gonna be great too, big boy. You know what I'm saying? I'm fucking with the music. Tony, do some more of your shit too. Tell the Heinies, I said, Heinies. I said, what's up? Tell the Heinies, I said, what's up too? Stupid, but not.
Don't touch my truck. Shut the fuck up. Real bitch, you ain't shot no bug. Fuck that, you ain't never seen mud. Luke Bryan never kicked up dust. Michael Brown really couldn't get up. Lil Nas X never showed up, cause he probably too busy taking dick in the brim.
Get on his ass, man. We don't fuck with that nigga either here in the black community, man. Get on that nigga ass too, bro. I ain't saying nothing wrong with gay people, but get on that nigga ass too, bro. We ain't fucking with him. But he must be beef with everybody, so he just calling shit out. Country rap facts, huh? So he's gonna tell you it's a fact, nigga. I'm calling you out. It's a fact. I wanna whoop your ass. It's a fact that you supposed to show it, but you got a dick in the booty, you know what I'm saying?
This mag and then I reload it.
Then I reload it.
Say you the gold, but really that's church, cause his record's golden.
Huh, shout out to church. He shot all the good, all the greats, bro.
Rappers be lying, they really be broken, they blame it on COVID.
Real talk though.
Stay with the iron, I carry the club just like I'm a cad.
I stay with the iron too.
I am the one, but stay with the two, and I point it right at him. Hunter's a bum, he's really my son. I guess I'm his dad.
Guess I'm his dad, you know, I'm just saying, rocking my baby on a treetop. Everybody knows that John doesn't stop. I want to know who he's talking about, man. He's shouting out all the greats, you know, shout out Charger, Jelly, Leroy, Adam, of course, you know what I'm saying? You know, shout out to Broadnax, you know, shout out everybody. Fucking with everybody, that's what's up. He got all my niggas, so I'm going to have to add him to the team, though, real talk.
Thomas Daddy, checking the facts. What has he done if it wasn't for Adam?
It wasn't for Adam. For real, what's up, Adam? My guy. We know, nigga.
Glass bricks of his ass up in plastic. About to get smacked like you texting in traffic. I'm with a ruthless savage. You are more into news and fashion. Looking stupid for views you acting. Wearing dresses and goofy hats, man. I see you in public, I'm whooping your ass.
Hey, man, you know what? I still want to see the day that Adam Calhoun whoops somebody's ass, because he always calling a lot of people out. He always talking shit. Y'all never see him run up on nobody. Not saying he's scared, not saying none of that shit. I'm just saying, I just ain't heard of him having to do it yet. Maybe he has. If he has, send me the video. Put the link down below. And also subscribe to let your boy know. You know what I'm saying? But who is he talking about? They're talking about a lot of people in this fucking video. And I want to know because I'm not sure. I ain't know a lot of people was beefing. I got in trouble for some Savannah Dexter and old girl stuff that I had to do. I ain't know they was beefing. How am I supposed to know? You know what I'm saying? I don't be fucking with nobody like that. You know what I'm saying? I ain't everybody business, but let your boy know what's going on. I need to get the scoop now, though. You know what I'm saying?
Say love, you know, and I'm ready. Big 4-4 on that bitch, talk heavy with the Pablo flow sitting low in a Chevy. Hit the gas real fast, they ain't never gonna catch me. Slide so fast, you ain't never gonna catch me. Got a biggie in the dash and the cash on hefty.
Got to, though.
Like I opened up the levy, put the 50 in the mag, like I'm opened up a ready.
Okay.
I ain't never had to live in these eyes. Put it working hard for the bucks. I don't like to really waste no time.
No time.
Smoke like a Dutch.
Hey, man, I can't even waste your time out here, man. Don't be wasting no time. You know what I'm saying? Don't waste any time out here. Life's too short. That's why I've been on vacation for about 3 weeks, because I am not wasting no time to go see shit in life. Excuse me. I'm trying to see everything in life. You know what I'm saying? Everything in life. The world's too beautiful. Too big and too beautiful. I'm trying my best to see everything in life.
Keep a torch, don't need no light. Palm out the window with a what?
What?
I ain't gotta say that line.
What line is he supposed to be doing? You know what I'm saying? Like, what line is the line that he's supposed to be talking about? Because I don't understand it. You know what I'm saying? I really don't understand. But I'm fucking with it, bro. I appreciate the nigga. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate everybody who's sending me the music videos and tell me what to react to, because it's really helping me out. Oh, my bad. I thought I was already done. But nah, I really do appreciate it. Basically, they just calling everybody out, letting everybody know you ain't what you really is, bro. So stop acting like that. You just what you try to portray to be on the internet. A lot of us do. What you see on the camera is the same fucking person. You guys, anybody I've met, and I met a couple people coming from West Texas and everything that's been fucking with my YouTube channel. So a lot of people started, you know what I'm saying, pick up on game about me. So I appreciate that, if you sharing my shit and everything else. But I'm the same person. I never change for nobody. You know what I'm saying? I'm not finna change for nobody in my family, nobody, friends, family, children, nothing. I'm not gonna change. I'll change to be a better person, but not change what I'm doing in life to go places to get to see things, because that's not fair to me. You know what I'm saying? People say, well, it's your kids, how would you not? I'm just saying, I can't stop my life for my kids. I don't want my kids to stop their life for me. You know what I'm saying? Just gotta keep going. But man, let's get to the next one, man. Shout out.